In the best case scenario, this test could yield results in less than 15 minutes.
It's a huge deal.
Chuck Fives handles manufacturing operations at Siemens Healthineers Walpole facility, which could ultimately produce more than 25 million COVID-19 antibody tests.
Both the R&D community, the manufacturing operations, and everybody in between across the entire supply chain in making sure we can deliver this as quickly and as appropriately and accurately as possible.
Test development happened in record time.
This has been in development now for about a little over a month and a half. Normally a program like this would take a year to 2 years.
The German company's test still needs FDA approval, but when it comes to accuracy, company leaders say the test has demonstrated a sensitivity and specificity of more than 99%.
You want to make sure that when the test comes back negative, that it is indeed a true negative and not a false negative.
A significant amount of money has gone into research, development, and testing, and it could net extremely large returns. But company leaders say it's not about the money.
At the end of the day, what drove us is what can we do as Siemens Healthineers to help fight this pandemic?
Now, it is important to note that the company is still in talks with the FDA to receive emergency use authorization. Reporting live in Walpole, Nicole Burley, WCVB, News Center 5.